Hey guys, welcome to Archeland. So we have here YGG. Why I'm choosing YGG over Zelvinoth here is actually just a toss-up at this point. I'm going to get YGG because more of need rather than anything else. I think both of them are good and can support your roster depending on what makeup do you have for your current roster. But at this point, I'm not using assassins much, and they're very hard to use in terms of auto play. So I'm going with YGG. Then probably if I have extra summons before the 28 days are up, probably I'd go with Zelvinoth for the remaining of my tokens. But again, guys, there is a 10 free pull. You can actually use it in any banner, but definitely use it here because you'll need it for pulling, because 90 is the pity, and for pity you're not really assured YGG anyway. So again, this is 10. I think this is going to be for 5 consecutive days, so that's free 50 pulls. But we'll try to get YGG now with what I have, and probably some if I don't get her now. So we'll see. If I'm done with her, I'm gonna do another summon session for Zelvinoth if I do have something extra. So without further ado, let's do the 10 free right now. Okay, so this is 10 free. Animation is so fast. Let's reduce the animation here. I actually had to configure the settings quite a bit. So let's do settings. Animation is too fast. So game speed assisted, animation speed. This battle, screen settings. Let's not tinker with that. Let's go back. Okay, so we have 10 so far. There's no counter yet for pulls. Where are we? So I need 20 to get those. So 10. So next 10 here. So just making sure it's her banner, because last time I made a mistake. Okay, so another dud. Hopefully can get her within the next few. Let's move out. Okay, so we have 2 free pulls for this is a nice pity. This is a nice additional reward system. I'm liking this. So this is for 30, guys. 30 pulls. Is this her already? No, definitely not. So another dud. So we have a couple more. I think we have 60 pulls in this video. Hopefully, let's do this more slowly, guys. Let's do this more slowly. No, none. No blues in that pull. So again, only 1. Okay. We have another freebie there. So this is at 30. So I think I have 30 more pulls. That's 40, right? So if I have 30 more pulls. Oh! SSR! SSR. We have an SSR in the building. 1. Hopefully one more SSR, please. One more SSR. Oh my god, it's Clarice. I'm gonna cry. So did 50 pulls and nothing yet. Why did it have to be Clarice? I didn't need another copy of her. Oh my goodness. So let me just finish this up. So I'm restarting again to 0. So let's go after these. None. So back to zero, we have 10. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. This is 20. None. These were 20 pulls. Okay. So, I think I'll have to be back at this point. Okay, guys, so we are back. We have, I think, 30 more pulls for this video. We have had 20, so we've reached one pity. No, no, I've had one SSR. And I think you saw who it is. So, 30 more pulls. This is for 30. Oh, boy. Hopefully, I get her within the next few. Because this video is going to be that expensive. Okay. So that 30 pulls. We're up for the next... this is for 40. For the second SSR. None. And this is the last one, I think. So this is for 50 pulls for your second SSR. Very bad. Very bad. There you go. Anyway, guys, I didn't get her, so I got Clarice. At this point, bad luck, I guess. So I have 50 in my pity. What do you call this? Pity pool. So YGG, list this down. So 50 pulls. Need 40 more pulls. So we'll see within the next few days if I do get her. I'll probably do a build guide for her. But at this point, I'm really sorry. My luck just ran out. So thank you very much, guys, for staying this far. Take care. Stay safe. This is the Warden, and I'm out of here.